right, we finally made it to Suwannee at Tipper and Friends. It's like 6 p.m. We just traveled for about 40 hours from Wednesday night. And we finally made it Friday night.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And what did it take to get you to this music festival?
So right now we're in Florida. We left Wednesday night, went to Phoenix, from Phoenix to Dallas, spent the night in Dallas, from Dallas to here. Took us about 40 hours of traveling just to be here today.
And why would you do that just to get to a music festival?
Because music festivals bring people together. It makes me happy. All of my friends come from all over the world just to hang out together and listen to music. And everyone's just smiling and dancing and having a good time. And it just brings people together.
Huh.